Alright folks, welcome back to the Don's channel. I am the Don Father and I'm about to do a reaction now for a channel patron of ours, Jenny Carlson. Thanks very much, Jenny, for your support. It is greatly appreciated. And Jenny has requested something that is gonna be an absolute classic, of which I have got no doubt. It's the legend George Strait and it's called Take Me to Texas. The link to the original video then will be in the description section below, so will our Patreon account as well. If you'd like to become a patron and get a personalised video request and shout out like Jenny, please check that out, or simply join the channel as a member and get your request through that way. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment and share and put the bell on, and also subscribe to us on Rumble as well. Rumble is like YouTube, it's a different platform for videos, and there's going to be videos on that that aren't available on our YouTube channel, so do subscribe there. Anyway, this is George Strait, Take Me to Texas. No more talking, let's go.
Take me to Texas 200 years ago, where a pride rose from the ashes of San Jacinto. It still beats in every heart like a battle cry. Where I was born, where I was raised, so when I die, take me to Texas on the open range. The Rio Grande is in my veins, it's heaven there. And so my prayer is that you'll take me anywhere in Texas, the only home I know. I'm a child of the Alamo and the yellow rose. So when I go, take me to Texas, where my daddy worked, where his blood and sweat and tears are still in that red dirt. While Palominos run, cowboys are kings. And if I stray too far, I'll let my Lone Star dreams take me to Texas on the open range. The Rio Grande is in my veins, it's heaven there. And so my prayer is that you'll take me anywhere in Texas, the only home I know. I'm a child of the Alamo and the yellow rose. So when I go, take me to Texas. There's something sky and in your mama's eyes, so even if you try to move away, you'll end up on some road somewhere with your thumb up in the air. When they ask you where you're headed, you'll just say, take me to Dallas, Fort Worth, San Antonio, Houston, Laredo, Galveston, or Austin, maybe Abilene. The closest thing I've ever seen to heaven's the Gulf of Mexico. I'm a child of the Alamo and the yellow rose. So when I go, take me to Texas.
And that was an absolute hit. I loved it. Brilliant, silky smooth, country voice, the king of country, George Strait himself, the absolute hit machine. The man can do no wrong. His music is sensational, his voice is phenomenal, it just is country, it is just as simple as that. And the Lone Star State, one of the most important states in the United States of America, absolutely incredible place. I love that cold beer there on the image as well, cold beer, just chilling, total cowboy style with a hat on, giving it big licks in a little bar. Music playing, tough working lifestyle, no nonsense people, but proud patriotic ones as well, and I absolutely love that. But the song itself then, doesn't matter where you go, you might want to leave one day, you'll be on the open road, but before you know it, you'll be like, please stop, where do you want to go? I don't give a damn where you take me. Dallas, Houston, wherever you're taking me to, guess what? You know where. Texas. Absolutely brilliant. Love that, Janie. Thanks very much for the request. The link to that original video, as I've already said, will be in the description section below. So will our Patreon account if you'd like a personalised video request and shout out. Don't forget to join the channel as well as a member if you'd like a personalised video request or shout out, like I've just said. And don't forget to subscribe, like, comment and share, and put the bell on so you don't miss any of our future uploads. Thanks very much for your support and watching, everybody. It's greatly appreciated, and I'll see you all soon. Goodbye.